Students' protests continue across the country in the wake of the alleged NEET paper leak and grace marks controversy. Not just students, now political parties have joined in, with Rahul Gandhi questioning the Prime Minister's silence and the Aam Aadmi Party taking to the streets in Delhi.
कल पूरे देश के अंदर एक कार्यक्रम करके हम केंद्र सरकार को कटघरे में खड़ा करेंगे। 24 तारीख से देश की संसद के अंदर हमारे जो सांसद हैं वो देश की सरकार से, केंद्र सरकार से, मोदी सरकार से इस धांधली पर जवाब मांगेंगे।
NTA is the agency that is responsible for conducting the exam. There is wide corruption, paper leakage in this exam. Now the central government is asking NTA to do an inquiry on itself. How ridiculous can that be? Today we are demanding, firstly, the exam needs to be cancelled. Secondly, there needs to be a Supreme Court monitor investigation into this.
The Supreme Court has also come down heavily on the centre and the National Testing Agency. The vacation bench, which was hearing the matter for the fifth consecutive day, scolded the NTA, saying, as an agency which is conducting the examination, you must act fair. If there is a mistake, say yes. This is a mistake and this is the action we are going to take. At least that inspires confidence in your performance. If there's even 0.001% negligence on anyone's part, it should be thoroughly dealt with.
The Supreme Court refused to stay or give any relief to the students, but told the National Testing Agency to be prepared to answer all questions once the Supreme Court resumes and hears the matter on the 8th of July. With Ishika Verma, Sunil Prabhu, NDTV.